establishes the two-goal lead for Edmonton. Britt, first save, second save by Brewer, can't handle it. Third is Gagne, stays with it, and bangs it home.
Zdeněk Gagne gets his first goal against a team not named Chicago. 5:11 into the second period, the Oilers have reestablished that two-goal lead on Gagne's fourth of the year. And his fourth goal on the road. Magnus Bjarvi quickly to Cogliano. Cogliano on the left side takes a hit there from a rookie at Carolina.